Good evening. Good evening. My name is John Rosenthal. I have the distinct privilege to be the supervisor of music for the Marlborough Public Schools and the wonderful pleasure of seeing all of these wonderful students and our wonderful teachers. Let's give them a nice hand. My heart is just beaming with pride as we see all of our students, many of them for the first time, performing. And that's really exciting, and you should be excited too, as I know that you are. So we are going to have our orchestra portion of the concert. I'm going to ask you a favor that when the orchestra is finished and the students are all done, the students will put their instruments away and they will meet you in the foyer right behind, over here, behind the auditorium. And then I'm gonna ask that you immediately leave because we're gonna have the chorus and band, because we have a lot of parents waiting. All right, so we're gonna do the orchestra portion now. Enjoy. This is, I wanna recognize our orchestra teacher, Miss Morrison, as she's. Enjoy.
Thank you. I'd like to welcome everybody. The chorus has two songs prepared tonight. I want to give a very special welcome and thank you to Miss Mo, who keeps us going. So if everybody can give Mo a round of applause, we're very lucky to have her here. She always comes to save the day, so I don't have to play the piano at the performances. So we will begin. Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you.
a quick note before our last song. This group, I've had to remind myself a lot that due to our remote schooling years, this is the first time that they really had chorus. And so this was like an experience. This is like breathtaking, isn't it? Don't they look wonderful? This is something that I think as a chorus teacher I took for granted because it's part of my career, right? Like this is something we do all the time. And so this is sort of, I am extra proud of this group because of how hard they worked to sing in two-part harmony in their first ever chorus experience and with so many students that are working on speaking English, with so many students working on learning music reading. I really am proud of this group. So I thank you again for coming out. We have one more song for you, and then the band is gonna come in and wrap up the show for the evening. Thank you.
Thank you for being a great audience and being patient. I'm going to ask that you're nice and quiet and enjoy our sixth grade band members. And let's give a warm thank you to our director, Ms. Sutton, our Whitcomb band director. So thank you, Ms. Sutton.
Last year in elementary school. Okay, hands down. Raise your hand if this is your first year playing. Hands down. Raise your hand if you're playing a different instrument than the one that you started on. Yeah. So, and then this one's my favorite. Through no fault of ours or anyone's, but through the supply chain. Raise your hand if you only got your instrument on December 7th. So, we have been working hard. So, what we wanted to do for you all this afternoon, this evening, is we wanted to show you a little bit of what we do together every day that we have band. So, we're going to give you a little informance right now, and then we'll do the performance after. So, we're going to show you what we do to get warmed up every day that we have band. So I'm going to put this down, and you're going to see a little window into what we do every day. All right, friends, be a posture model. Show me. Show me. Show me. Feet flat on the floor. Sit up nice and straight. With my back to you because I want to make sure we're all safe. That's a little view into what we do every day when we start getting ready for band. Now we're going to switch over and we're going to give you the song that we have been working super hard on. It is called All Aboard. Hopefully you'll hear some reminders of trains. That's the goal here. We hope you enjoy. Another round of applause.